Peta.
And I'm Trinity.
Today is Wednesday, November 13th, 2013.
Yep. Attention Cardinals, here's one more way to give back and it won't cost you a thing.
Partners for Paws is collecting blankets, bedding, and towels for the animal shelter in Irving. So please, clean out your linen closets and bring in those old bedding and towels.
Bring it in. There's a collection bin in the front hallway, or you can send them to rooms 113 or 245.
One blanket can make a difference.
Have you ever wondered what would happen if your fairy tale characters of our childhood storybooks came to life and got mixed up in each other's storylines?
Well, you can find out what happens next week when MacArthur's Fine Arts Department presents Into the Woods, November 21st through the 23rd.
Come and get it. Tickets are $10 and $7 for students.
Get your tickets today or you will miss out on one of the most celebrated musicals.
Don't miss out.
AV Club is having a meeting tomorrow, November 14th. At 420 in room 131.
Also, the next FBLA meeting is next Thursday, November 21st at 8 a.m. in room 244.
We will be electing officers, but to run or vote, you must have paid your dues first of $14 to Ms. Ordle, room 244, or Mr. McIntyre in room 249.
Attention drummers, M5 still needs a drummer, so if you're interested, choir room, be there, 134, see Ms. Wright, get the information on the shebang.
Also, as a reminder, cards, please stay in dress code. That includes no sweats, no Nike shorts. No, stay in dress code, guys.
No shorts, period.
Algebra 1 Star Tutoring will be held after school in room 707 and 706 from 420 to 530.
So if you're needing help in algebra, please make sure to take advantage of this opportunity by stopping by.
Don't forget, senior class officers are selling pizza during lunch today for $1.
Come and get a slice. You know you want it.
Well, that's all the news we have for today, cards.
It's a great day to be a Cardinal, as always.